Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for this extraordinary attire, the new and improved Stone Cold Steve Austin and the new look.
Yes! The corporate makeover's not getting a big ovation here, is it?
Last week, it appeared as if WWF owner Vince McMahon had successfully molded Stone Cold Steve Austin into his own personal corporate champion, until...
The new Stone Cold wants you to take this camera and get the film developed, because this is the absolute last time you will ever see Stone Cold Steve Austin wearing a ridiculous suit like this son of a bitch I got.
Steve Austin has vowed that his issues with his boss, Vince McMahon, will be settled once and for all tonight on Raw is War.
What I want to do right now is get something straightened out between Stone Cold Steve Austin and one Vince McMahon. Vince, you might as well bring your ass down here right now, because I'll sit. You know I'll sit in this ring all night long until you do come out. I'll hold up the whole damn show, and I give you this. If you come out, I give you my word, I won't knock your damn lights out. I just want to talk to you man to man. That's it. So bring your ass out.
Austin has held this program hostage before.
I know somebody in Philadelphia's got a cold beer for Steve Austin, because if I'm going to wait, I want to drink a beer while I'm doing it. Vince, come on out. If I got to, I'll take a nap in the middle of your ring. I ain't going nowhere until you come out, because as the World Wrestling Federation champion, I'm not going to have you telling me every single week what I can and what I can't do. I ain't going to wear your stupid little suits. I ain't going to do none of that. So another thing I'm not going to do is get out of this ring until you come down here. So come on, Vince. We got to... Oh, there you go. Now you done something. Come on.
That's Vince McMahon right there, the owner of the WWF.
I promise you, I'm not going to hit you. Give it up for the owner of the World Wrestling Federation. Oh, come on. Hey, 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 come on, come on. I done told you, I'm not going to hit.
What is this?
You're too much. I give you my word I won't get hit you. You want to bring some security out here, I understand that. Come on. Climb up a little steps. We got something to settle right here on Raw. I ain't going nowhere until you get your ass up here and we have a little talk.
Why the riot gear?
I'll tell you what, first the cops, JR, now the SWAT team. Mr. McMahon obviously taking no chances.
I'll tell you what I'm going to do with both them sticks if you get too close to me, and it ain't going to be a pretty sight.